are you, boys and girls? Are you ready to have some fun today? Aw, come on, kids, wake up, you little brats. Look, kids. It's Mr. Doodles. Hey, looks like Mr. Doodles has a hangover again today.
Oh, I need a drink.
Yeah, I hear you, little buddy. Oh, hi, kids. Hey, you know, there's nothing like having your first beer in the morning. It makes you feel all warm and fuzzy inside.
Gimme.
All right, that's enough, you drunk.
Oh.
All right, kids. You ready to do some stretches this morning? No, me either, but who cares? All right, here we go. All right, you kids at home can practice along with Bubsy here. All right, first we're going to reach down and touch our toes. Right. Far enough. Okay. Now, we're going to feel that stretch, eh? Now, on the way up, we're going to reach for the sky. Right? Oh! That goes Bubsy back again.
Ooh. I'd say it's time we got back to basics, huh, kids?
Yeah, that's really funny there.
Oh, that really hurt, kids.
What a crybaby, huh, Bear? What's that, Bear? What'd you say? You want to make something? What do you want to make? What's that? You want to make a robot? What are you going to make a robot with? What's that, Bear? Oh, Bear says he wants to make a robot out of garbage. Okay, Bear, whatever you say. Give me the garbage. There we go.
Take it, you bum.
Okay, kids. Here we go. Let's go see what's in our magic bag of garbage. Here we go. You just dump it out on the table, okay? There we go. Okay. Oh boy, look what we got. The milk carton, we got the toilet paper rolls, we got the cardboard, a syringe. You know, kids, you can find this stuff in your garbage too. Watch it go look. Go. Okay, did you find it? Good. Now you're gonna have to get yourself a sharp pair of scissors. You got some scissors for me there?
Yeah.
Hey, nice. Nice. I don't know where you get this crap. Okay. Here we go. First, you wanna cut yourself a little square, kids. All right, here we go. Jesus. Well, kids, Bubsy seems to be having a little bit of trouble here because he has no freaking hands. Oh, Jesus. Try again. Here we go. Oh, jeez. Oh, dang. All right. Forget it. Cut your commercial.
From out of this world comes the sky-high combination sweatband and solar-powered blender. It's so advanced it doesn't use batteries or electricity. It gets its power from the sun. And it's a great-looking sweatband. Use your solar blender day or night, indoors or outdoors, all year round. Without disturbing others, you'll never have to drag those long extension cords across the beach again. The secret is these scientifically designed solar cells. They're so power sensitive that even when the sun isn't shining, a light bulb will charge your sky high for hours. You'll never buy another battery again. And now for the astounding feature 21, you won't look like a jerk. We promise. The Sky High Combination Sweatband and Solar Powered Blender. At $49.95, it's a bit overpriced, but life is short. You're going to be dead someday. And what are you going to do with all your money? So order now, because they're going fast.
Ask Al!
Welcome back, kids. Bubsy and I were just going to make some lunch. Oh, I don't know about you kids, but I'm starving. Now why don't you kids go and write down the ingredients so you can have lunch at home too?
This suit really itches. Hi, you kids. Today we're gonna look at, we're gonna make ourselves a lunch, and we're gonna look into the cupboard and see what we got here today. It's always something different. Aw, crap, there's nothing here but bread. Don't worry, bunnies, we'll find something to eat. Give me those.
What? Hey, those are my pills!
All right. We got some pills, okay? Well, let's take a look and see what we got. Prozac. Okay. Well, kids, a happy sandwich, okay? All right, we're gonna make ourselves a happy sandwich. First, you take the stupid bread. Okay? Here we go. Then you wanna take your pills and sprinkle on a little bit. Just like that. There we go. Fold the bread. Here we go.
Yeah.
It's okay, no crunchy.
Oh.
Yeah, that Prozac, kids, really makes for a happy sandwich.
That's a happy sandwich.
Jesus. Oh. How the hell did you get in here?
Through the fire escape.
Okay, well, what do you got for Bubsy today? You got some fan mail?
Well, let's have a look here. It looks like it's a subpoena from your wife. She's taking you to court for your child support.
Yeah. Bubsy was gonna pay that, see, and, it got lost in the mail. Oh, gee, why did you bring me this on my show?
You told me to bring it to you.
Oh, do you see this? Come on, get out of here.
Wait, Mustafa, wait. You forgot my issue of Swank. Oh. What the? Oh, no. It sounds like it's story time again.
All right, kids, come on. Get around. Bubsy gonna tell you a story. What? Don't be scared.
Hey. Why don't you tell the one about the time we got drunk and stumbled into that barn full of goats?
No. Today I'm gonna tell the story about a big bad witch. You see, she was big.
Ooh, I was already scared.
And she was bad. Big, she's a big floppy. Anyway. So, Bubsy did was, he came home one day with flowers. And he caught his wife cheating on him. See? And, it was so, it didn't bother me. What I did was, I just got myself a bat. And I found out where this guy lived. I just wanted to play baseball with him. And what I did was, I knocked on the door, and he came out, and I beat the freaking crap out of him, is what I did. Oh, you stupid ass. And they never found your body again. The end.
Oh, that was disgusting.
That's it. You're canceled. You're fired. Just get out of here.
What? What did I do? It's only my first show.
I don't care. Get out and get that stupid puppet out of here.
What? Hey, you can't fire me. I quit. Screw it.
Cue the credits.
Oh, not the credits. Please, my wife just left me. Kids, where you going? Oh, don't leave Bubsy. Oh, I got so much love to give.